upon the desire for total mobility and the serious physical pursuit of religious freedom, the auto drove mankind further than the wheel, and in remote areas even today is forbidden as a device too suspect for human conveyance. This articulate conception has only brought us all more of the same. Thoughtlessly locked into phase two gridlock, keyed up on its rims, and abandoned on the expressway. Altitude is 3,000.